When I started at Mother's, there was no data, literally no data.
We were usually waiting for a week or waiting for someone to do some manual analysis. So it really just slowed things down for sure. And in many cases, it wasn't even possible because we didn't have the data organized or we didn't have the dashboards built.
It was just so frustrating operating blindly.
To check all the stores, I would have to go into each individual POS system for each store and collect all the data and then either put it on an Excel sheet or something like that or do it manually.
In the past, we'd have to run individual movement reports on all items, which is obviously very time consuming and requires an additional person doing that, where now everything's done just at the click of a button.
We started using Salient, and on a daily basis now I can drill down on sales, I can drill down on margin all the way to the item level and see trends this year versus last year or the prior year, and that's really how we manage the business, is we use this data.
Now I've learned to do it really quickly in Salient, where all 9 stores are together and I can do it. Could do it five minutes now, and I can get all of our sales for the past however long I want.
Seeing the disparate systems that I had created or helped create in this environment, I wanted to try to tie together the different components. Each individual part, they all work well, but you only get a small view of what you're seeing, and it takes a lot of protracted effort to go through and condense that information into something useful like Excel. But if you've ever been experienced with Excel or getting that data in and then subsequently massaging it, the event happens, months later you get the detail, you can't react to it because it's now out of time. So I needed to find a solution that was not cookie cutter in the sense that it works only for one thing, but that was more constructed in a way that was ready made largely in a retail environment or for a retail environment. When I happened onto Salient, I was like, oh, this is a great thing.
With 10 stores and 5 major departments, even though that sounds relatively simple, it's still 50 points of data to look at. And Salient quickly highlights what's going on, what's up, what's down, and what we can action in the future days and weeks ahead.
We have developed some great reports that look at 13-week trends, and we start with sales and then drill down on sales, and we also look at gross margin by department, and it's just been very helpful in us reacting to what's going on out there with the business.
One of the reports that we use is to drill into one of the departments that we find is maybe overstocked and look for opportunities to reduce our inventory without sacrificing sales. So there are reports in there that we have built, and not only do we use the data to kind of find out where we are as far as a company, but we also push those reports out to the stores and let the department managers for those sections know, here are some items that you might want to take some action on. Maybe we can reduce some inventory. Sales aren't really where they should be on these particular items, or maybe sales are even better than we thought and maybe you want to bump up some inventory.
We delve into the numbers every day, and if there's a specific item that's down, we might notice that it's an item we're out of stock on, or we may make phone calls to our distributors to increase supply of it.
We have never been able to manage shrink or look at shrink because we didn't have the detail to do that. Proactively, now we can do that measurement and we say, hey, our produce shrink, for instance, is high relative to the industry. So we're going to go out and try and develop procedures and standard operating procedures to deal with shrink. And we're doing that with produce, and we're doing that with food services, which are high shrink areas. We knew we had a problem, but we didn't know how bad it was and whether we needed to deal with it. Now we know we do.
Retail people are often looking at sales dollars or sales units or margin dollars or margin percent, and it's always a debate of which one is most important. It's hard to look at all 4 simultaneously, but one of the things we've been able to do with Salient was to create a top 10, whether it's by item or by brand, across all those metrics at once, and it shows us, it might end up being 30 items, but it shows which ones are top 10 in sales, top 10 in margin. And that way you can kind of quickly see a lot of metrics at once. In Excel, you'd have to sort just sales and look at your top items, and then just margin, look at your top items. Here we're able to look at a lot of metrics at once and make a more informed decision.
Everybody thinks, hey, the margins are doing good. You're looking at you're making money, your sales are this, your cost of goods are that. You see it in a P&L and you go, okay. When you look at the transactional information, you go, wow, we're selling coffee for less than we're paying for it. That one item, how do you know that one item out of 45,000 items? Unless you're looking for it, you don't know. This tool was like, oh, look at that, because we can see that rather rapidly.
I'd see that there's some sort of issue going on with the inventory, and then I go to Salient to pull the data to prove my point or disprove my point. And then sometimes just creating dashboards, it will give me an indication of something that's going on that I had no idea was happening.
Someone asked me a question and I just hop on and, okay, is it sales related? I'll get into sales. Is it gross margin related? I'll get into gross margin. 5-10 minutes later, I have an answer.
While the daily reporting is great, the ad hoc reporting to kind of solve problems or look into new initiatives is equally as important.
Can you get your data the way that you want it? Can you see what you're trying to see? Do you even know what you're looking for? Sometimes you don't know what you're looking for. And through the ad hoc side, you're looking and, you know, you go down this rabbit hole, it's like, oh, wow.
This definitely brought a whole new layer to our business to ensure we're finding out information that we never saw before. We're 41 years into our company, and we've had a lot more visibility into things and really make decisions that improve our service to our guests.
For us, it's just been prioritizing, knowing what moves our business, what are the best items, the best brands, and really focusing on that versus sometimes focusing on what is perceived as an issue or what is causing an issue.
So Salient provides the tool for me to be able to deliver to my employees the ability to look at information in a variety of ways. Something that is either traditional, normal P&L style information, margins, or otherwise from another angle that says, hey, I didn't see that before. I need to take a look at this. You should really look at Salient, because the Salient product will get you there faster.